You made me feel like shit.
I've been so angry and hurt, and I just feel so betrayed.
Genuine.
I wanted it to be genuine. Even
I should have kicked your ass out.
This part of the video right here, I don't believe it's true. I think this is probably the fake part of the argument. He really invited girls over to the house and Jasmine didn't get to fight with him. Come on now, like, some of this stuff right here, like. What's good with the Up Next Vibe? Y'all good? Y'all straight? I'm great. Today, I'm gonna do something a little different. Something I ain't really just really thought about doing. I really don't like this side of YouTube. It's really kind of like gossipy and kind of messy. But I'm gonna do it anyway because it's entertainment at the end of the day, and you can't really believe these YouTubers, to be honest. Anyway, this is about the Pretty Boy Fredo and Jasmine situation or breakup or whatever. I've been following I've been watching like some of the stuff going on, like Fredo's sister talking about exposing Pretty Boy Fredo girl that he cheated on or whatever, and Jasmine going off and Fredo saying he went with Jasmine or whatever, but just a whole bunch of, I don't believe it, honestly. They might be together. They might still be together, y'all, to be honest. Y'all got to keep that in the fact, too. All this entertainment. But it's going to be some great entertainment because we going to watch it together. But you got to realize, when you watch Fredo's channel, or even the last video he uploaded, people think that the girl, the fake Uber pranks are fake. I'm sorry to tell you, little kids, that Uber pranks are fake. So when y'all be spamming the comment section like he cheated or whatever, I ain't even, y'all, I try not to read the comments in like big YouTubers comment section because it's mostly little kids and they don't understand it. It's really entertainment. But if you're new to this channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, smash the notification bell, become Up Next Vibe. Hey, watch the rest of my content too. Watch my content, man. I got some good content out here. Some pretty entertaining videos, you know. I'm up and coming, you know, at the bottom right now, but I'm gonna be at the top one day for real. I'm coming. I'm not like these other fake YouTubers, man. I don't fake content. I'm more creative than it. But anyway, whether it's fake or not, it's entertaining. Like I said, it's just entertainment, man. It's just like any other TV show, movie. You don't sit there and be like, oh, this fake, you know, whatever. It's just something that is. Something that we can watch, you know, something entertaining. But anyway, I ain't gonna talk our ear off. Let's go ahead and get into the video. This is 43 minutes long. Jeez Louise. We ain't watching this whole video. Fredo probably be crying throughout this joint too. You know, he love to cry. He good with that crying stuff. Fredo can win the Oscar, to be honest. Let's go ahead and get it started.
You made me feel like shit. You made me feel like a bat. Because I didn't want to be with you.
Yes.
What the? If I want to see you do better, I don't give a. Yeah. I don't give a.
How that doesn't even make sense to me at all.
I ain't trying to pause too much, but he already started the video off crying.
All of a sudden, you don't want to be with me.
Listen, if I felt betrayed, as in I felt like you gave up on me. I felt like you completely gave up on me. You completely gave up on the family. I no longer wanted you. I no longer wanted to be with you. I didn't feel that. Why the am I gonna be with you?
I feel like if we're in a relationship and I'm going through something, then you should still be there for me.
And I was. You went to therapy, did you not? Did I not suggest you to go to therapy? Were you not in therapy and you were working on yourself and I was still doing videos, correct?
This is when girls get brought into it.
And exactly.
If she walk away from Fredo at the same time, you gotta understand, like, it's kind of messed up. And her saying the girls in the videos, y'all really think Fredo was really uploading girls to the videos to digest not knowing? That's what I said, bro. Y'all gotta watch the fake content.
Respecting me with all these girls. What you did was not okay. I do feel betrayed. I do feel like you stepped out on our relationship, and I felt like I feel like you did something that was unforgivable. And how are we supposed to get back to that? I can get better and go back and work and want to do YouTube videos, but how do we go back from a personal betrayal where you're living all these different lives? How do we go back from that?
Different. Different lives. Come on now, y'all. Not even making sense. Let's get to it though. They finna start the video off.
What?
Two time family, you know what I'm saying?
How you feel? Bro, my heart hurting, man.
What the fuck? I don't wanna do this.
My heart is hurting.
Whatever.
I swear to God.
Whatever.
It is. I swear to God.
You already made me cry before we even started filming. I'm like aggravated.
I was simply just telling her before the video start how much she means to me, you know, off camera. For the past 3 or so years, every aspect of our life has been on camera. Just about every single up, every single down, this entire roller coaster. And we've been in control. We've been able to control that roller coaster any way we wanted to turn. And, you know, a few months ago, things for our relationship took a turn for the worse. There's a lot of problems and a lot of things going on behind the camera that you guys didn't see. It was only a matter of time before
Shit hit the fan. Really?
In this video, I'm not gonna try to justify that I'm right. I'm hoping that she's not gonna try to justify her side.
I came here with her, I'm just kidding.
simply just want to not point fingers, but take accountability and responsibility for whatever role.
Okay, I gotta fast forward. Fredo, we know why we here. He really gotta explain their right and wrong side to the kids, because y'all be wild in the comment sections. Y'all be no, y'all swear y'all know what y'all talking about. So don't.
This is the Jasmine I wanna see. The Jasmine that put me in my place this is what I wanna see. This is what I wanna see. Everyone knows when I started YouTube, I started with Pretty Boy Fredo. All of a sudden, I changed. And I changed completely for one reason.
Ava?
Two reasons. Two reasons. You wanna say the second one? You, nigga. I wanted to show Jasmine that this was everything and more that I wanted forever. It's the moment I fucking met this girl.
Can you not?
I have to.
No, can you not?
From the moment that I met this girl, I just knew that I wanted a life with her. I knew that I wanted to build with her. When I finally got the opportunity to show her, I was all in. There was no turning back. And a lot of people on my channel could see the change. I changed. I was no longer that little boy that was sitting on a game cursing people out. I turned into a man. I wanted to do better. I wanted to show the world that I am better, that I can be a man. So I stopped being Pretty Boy Fredo and we started the Two Times Family. In doing so, I felt like I sacrificed a lot. I sacrificed my own success to build with her. And then once I seen that she no longer wanted to do that, it felt like a big stab in the back. It felt like,
okay, you y'all gotta feel where you're coming from though. Y'all gotta realize he changed his whole content. He changed his whole content just for Jasmine's sake. I don't know why he did that, because at the end of the day, if she love you, she gonna accept you for what. But if he loved her, you know, he wanted her to feel respected and comfortable. I see why he said why not. But if he feel like that she don't really like appreciate it, I get it. I kind of get where you're coming from with that. Come on now. Y'all got to get where you come from with it, for real, for real. I get it, Fredo.
I felt like, how could you do this to me? How could I sacrifice everything that I worked so hard for? I stopped uploading on Pretty Boy Fredo for months. I'm talking like 7, 8, just to start something new, start a whole new thing that we could have forever. I felt like that was the biggest stab in the back. I felt like at that moment, I just felt broken. I felt lost. I couldn't understand, because I felt like I sacrificed so much the least you could do is sacrifice for your family as well. Hurt for her not wanting to do the same effort, it just hurt me. And it felt like a stab in the back even for our family.
I feel like...
Before she talked, but Fredo, what you expect? You the YouTuber, to be honest. She not the YouTuber, so if she don't feel like being on the video, it just is what it is. Just like me getting mad right now, if like somebody don't want to be in the video with me, or you know, I'm the one they gotta worry about. It's my channel, so it's my lifestyle, so I gotta worry about what get in, what get out. So I don't see why he really just got mad at her with it. That's kind of weak, Fredo. That's pretty weak. I told you, I'm not being biased. That's pretty weak, right? That's a weak argument, I ain't gonna lie. But you can't get mad at her because she don't want to be in the videos no more. She probably just was sick of it. Like, you gotta still upload, though, regardless of what. Who want to help you, who want to record, who want to be in it. Because I know sometimes I can't find a cameraman, or sometimes I can't find nobody to be in the video with me, even though I ain't as rich as them, successful, you know, but I know I still got to find somebody else to help, you know. You got to always have a backup plan, you know. You got to always have somebody. That's very to the wise.
In that moment, I wasn't thinking financially about our family. I was only thinking about taking care of Ava, and just like, I neglected YouTube, you neglected, and you weren't hands-on with Ava.
And I wasn't. And at
that's
that time,
how I say it.
At that time, I can admit that I was there in my daughter's life, but I wasn't completely there.
So that's why I feel like my priority was Ava.
Gotcha. You gotta be there, man.
On a day-to-day basis. And your priority was only YouTube. Yeah. And that's where the...
That's what happened with me, and mostly though, I know I keep pausing the video, but y'all just can't hear their side of it. Y'all gotta see my opinions on it too. These aren't really a reaction. I mean, it's a reaction, but more of a response and opinions type. But that's what most men do though. Dudes be really awesome. Well, that's how society set up. Dudes supposed to be the one that provide, and the women supposed to take care of it. Even though I don't know who made this up, but who twisted it to be this thing like that, but that's how it really be. He probably wanted to be, it was like life, but he probably thinking like, dang, I want to get her more and more and more. But he thinking, it's all about balance. This is what the society really don't teach us. You know, we got to balance it. Work and take care of, you know, the child, you know. Because pretty boy Fredo, in general, he well off. So he didn't have to, like, really just go full force with it. So he could have just, but he didn't balance it at all. So you gotta balance it when you got kids, Fred, because you're going to neglect spending time with them trying to push the envelope of money, money, money. You're not broke, so he just didn't ease it out. And I could see where Jasmine Barber was like, you ain't really just being around her no way. I think I've seen some. I'm rambling. Let's continue.
Be more hands-on with her, and you were more like, well, we need to do this and need to do that because we need to make a video. I wanted...
more genuine.
I wanted it to be genuine.
Yeah, I try not to record everything too, bro. You can't record everything. Everything should not be camera-driven, y'all. YouTubers, bro, in general, big or small, bro. Enjoy the moment. Even when you Snapchat a person that don't even do YouTube, bro, enjoy the moment. Stop trying to snap everything. You're gonna remember you snapping it more than you remember what's going on, bro. Y'all can't be doing it. Calm down. Record some things. You wanna record some, set that up for recording. But if y'all just on a normal day and just wanna do something, let that be y'all doing something. Come on. You gotta have more common sense.
I can admit that, so you know, when you're in a YouTube couple relationship, it can get so confusing because you do start doing stuff just for the camera without even knowing. It's not even that you know that you're doing it for the camera. It just happens. I understood all that, but at the same time, it was like, I felt like we could not stop. And I felt like once she did that, I felt like we've been doing this for so long. It's like, how do I undo everything that we done built? I felt like now I had to start from scratch. I had to go back to my main channel and try to figure out everything all over again.
And of course,
that caused more problems, because then I started acting out of character. I started inviting girls inside my videos. You know, I wasn't messing with these girls at that time or anything. I was just inviting in my videos. I was doing things that was...
This part of the video right here, I don't believe is true. I think this is probably the fake part of the argument. He really invited girls over to the house and Jasmine didn't get to fight with him. Come on now, like, some of this stuff right here, like... This is when I start to think like videos, they be, this is when I think it's fake. Because come on now, you really invited girls over there, bro? You ain't fooling with me, I'm grown. it's just, they don't make sense, come on now. Any girl, come on now. You just inviting girls over there, y'all shooting videos, and they was naked too, you know what I'm saying? Not naked, but half naked. Come on now.
I did not care to look at them. I didn't care to have any type of relationship.
But it was still disrespectful.
It was disrespectful. It was so disrespectful. 1,000,000%. It was 1,000,000,000% disrespectful. But in that moment, I was so focused on trying to rebuild and just trying to make something out of nothing. Like, I'm going to extreme limits.
Sorry, hold on.
You got a wedge it.
Making something out of nothing. Fredo. Fredo. Is this real, my guy? Because we all know you got money already. What do you mean something out of nothing? When you did that, you was already established on YouTube. Okay.
And ultimately, look where that led me. And throughout that process, shit just got worse and worse. And worse and worse, and then it got to a point where I did not give a fuck.
But some days you wouldn't give a fuck, and some days you
would.
And
it was, and I agree.
And it was the most confusing thing for me to deal with.
And I agree, and it's all a part of us being underneath this damn household. We couldn't get away from each other.
If Ava was not a part of the picture, then I would have been left.
Things would have been different.
It would have been so different.
It would have been different.
But I felt like I was fighting because I didn't want Ava to grow up with us separated, because we never had our...
There was some terrible acting right there. I'm about to fast forward to the end, though. This video getting too long, my guy. I can't stand it. They brought the granddaddy in here. Like I said, I can just see the acting getting it, the dramatics. That's not really how, you know, arguments go. Yeah, I think they probably, I don't think this is real, but I'm gonna keep all the way 1,000. I don't think it's a real breakup. Probably just trying to chase that cheese, hit a chip, you know, like Cheesy Chalk be saying. But yeah, and if it is real, if that is like their real reactions, they got a man up. It sound real petty. Too much petting is going on, man. Jasmine, I really ain't got no advice for you, rather than stop being so, she kind of a crybaby too. Both of them crybabies. I don't know what to say about either one of them, but that's my thoughts and opinions on it. That's my reaction to it. They got to man up. They got to get back together. They got to lead as long. I mean, if they don't want to get back together, so be it, man. Let it be the other chapter, you know. They got more chapters. They got more life to live. And just move on. Jasmine, keep doing you. Jasmine, keep, with both of y'all, keep raising the baby. Next scene.